people suffered through a season of sickness, held together only by the strong hand of Kaiphas upon the Eternal Throne. But when Kaiphas died, the world went mad. Brother turned against brother as rebellion spread like the contagion it followed. The rebels reached the gates of the Spire itself, and my Valkyrie swore that none would enter. General, too many have died already.
Captain Ikaria, you fight with honor. Let us pass.
Lay down your swords and face judgment.
My sword is yours.
Rule number one, don't drop your tools.
I'll cut you down!
Ignite!
Hold them, Valkyrie. We will not fall.
The throne awaits.
You're not fit to rule!
You down!
Ignite!
The gates are breached!
Be redeemed!
You're not fit to rule!
For those we've lost.
My sword is yours.
On my signal!
I will do what must be done.
We do your duty.
I'll cut you down!
My sword is yours.
Ha! Just a moment longer. Proud to serve.
I'll cut you down! Shield!
My sword!
I'll cut you down!
You're not
my sword! I'll cut you down!
This ends now!
What? What has he done? Thousands died as Roland's spiteful magic ripped through the city. Whispers began, claiming that the devastation was the rebels' work, hailing Roland as our savior. But I was among the few who knew the truth of what he had done. I entered the spire seeking answers from the man who had created the Valkyrie to defend Argencourt, the man who nearly destroyed it. People.
The rebellion had gone too far. I did what must be done.
How could you? I believed in you.
You disappoint me, Captain.
My sword is yours.
I bring word.
To victory!
I made you what you are. I can unmake you.
After her.
The world will know what you've done. I was made to uphold the ideals of justice to defend Argencourt. But as the city burned, those ideals burned with it. Roland had ordered an innocent man to hang, a bounty hunter who knew the truth. I hoped I was not too late. I found them beneath a lonely tree outside the city. Roland's men laughed as the bounty hunter spoke. They needed a reminder of why the Valkyrie rank first among our armies.
I could use some help.
Enough lies, traitor. Time to die.
Stop this. Release that man.
I have my orders.
Die with honor.
Traitor!
You messed with the wrong girl.
Wield the flame!
You messed with the wrong girl.
You've got a familiar face.
I didn't much feel like dying today.
We needed to make contact with the Rebellion. Or what still remained of it. It was no secret that Roland's conscription of students hadn't earned him any friends at the university. And it was there that we began our search.